I'll bring you the street geek and nerd soul. And what is up, my people? I am here with
Alejandro Lee.
What is up? It's comic book day. It's indie comic day. And what do you got for us?
I got this original series that I'm working on. It's called Fellas, Hell's Bucket, and Piston Pete.
Very cool.
I want to know. All
right. Now, are you writing art? Are you doing the illustration?
Oh, yeah.
Everything.
All the things.
End to end.
Yeah.
This guy, I'm telling you, this guy is talented. Show him the book. Show him what you got.
Yeah, this is like my latest issue right here.
Cuteness. Look at the cuteness on the cover. Look at that. That is cute. So we got beautiful pages. Guys, this is on board. So what is Sally and Piston Pete about?
Well, best way to put it, it's Pinocchio meets RoboCop in the Wild West.
Go by it. That is the best Pinocchio and RoboCop. Buy it. Go by it. Where can they find it online?
You can follow me online. Hashtag SSNPP. I'm on all the platforms. Find me right away.
All right. Great. So, Alejandro Lee. Look, Pinocchio and RoboCop, I'm sold. I'm already sold. Thank you. It's super dope. So, anything else you want to tell our listeners?
Well, I'll be at a lot of different shows in SoCal, be Kamikaze, Long Beach Comic Con, hopefully Designer Con. I got like a little 40. I'm here in Rome to get Designer Con. But,
So, check him out. Once again, here's the book. You can check it out. Bam. Very, very dope. You can see it. It's so amazing. So amazing. Pinocchio meets RoboCop. That's all you need to know. Go get it. Thank you very much for your time. And this is